With a Fluke 3550 FC thermal imaging sensor, thermal images and temperature measurements can be viewed on both your handheld device and your desktop, allowing 24/7 access to your data, real-time monitoring of your assets, and efficient collaboration with members of your team. On your handheld device, launch the Fluke Connect app. First step is to create an asset. Tap on the three horizontal lines on the top left corner of the screen, then select Assets. Next, tap on the three dots on the top right corner of the screen and select Add Asset. This screen allows you to document the asset name, select the associated asset type, and provides the option to add photos of the asset and its components. After completing the necessary fields, select Next on the top right corner of the screen. Next, select the current status of the asset, then Save. This is simply the functionality status of the asset. If the asset you'll be monitoring is in normal working condition, then select Normal and document notes below if needed. Now that we have completed creating the asset, let's proceed with setting up a thermal imaging sensor monitoring session. Tap on the three horizontal lines on the top left corner of the screen, select Home, then select Setup Logging or Monitoring. Select Thermal Imaging Sensors, then select Start Session Setup. This screen shows the detected sensors within range. The Bluetooth technology within the 3550 FC allows it to communicate with your handheld device. Let's go ahead and select the thermal imaging sensor to be measured. This screen shows all the Wi-Fi networks available. Let's go ahead and select the Wi-Fi network that will be used to connect the thermal imaging sensor to the Fluke Connect Cloud. Enter your Wi-Fi password, then select Connect to Fluke Connect Cloud. Select Configure Thermal Imaging Sensor. In the next screen, the thermal image will appear. Select the measurement unit via the drop-down option. For better visibility, the View Visual Light option allows you to see the actual image of the asset while adjusting the thermal sensor. Select your preferred measurement sampling rate. Based on your need, you may select 1 minute, 5 minute, 10 minute, 15 minute, 30 minute, and 1 hour intervals. The default sampling rate is 5 minutes, and the energy saving mode defaults to 1 hour intervals. Select Save and Continue. Next, select the asset that we previously created, and select the asset we entered earlier, which is saved under Ungrouped Assets. Confirm asset selection by tapping Save and Continue. Select Add Temperature Alarm to set parameter. In this example, let's select and add Above Temperature Alarm. Set Alarm Limit. Select who you wish to receive notifications in the event the reading falls outside of set parameters, then select Save and Continue. You will then see the screen, which will provide an option to add new temperature alarm. If you do not wish to add a new alarm now, select Save and Continue. Next, you will be taken to this screen, which shows an at-a-glance view of your 3550 FC, your selected measurement sampling rate, the asset and asset path, and the previously set alarm. Select Remote Monitoring. To remotely monitor your thermal imaging session, select Go to Home Screen. Tap on the three horizontal lines on the top left of the screen, then select Measurements. Select View Active Monitoring Sessions. Select the session you wish to view by tapping anywhere in the session. You will then see the screen where you will be able to scroll down to view the thermal picture as well as the associated graphs and values. The Fluke 3550FC allows you to view sequential thermal images on your Fluke Connect app, which helps identify the source of the issue as it develops, with center point temperature and real-time alarms.